and we see here a fire engine trying to put out the flames that has resulted in